Bihar Police destroyed a huge amount of liquor in Gaya on Thursday. The liquor, which was around 38,000 litres and worth over rupees 60 lakh, was crushed down.
Yeah.